Alright you guys, what is going on? Welcome back to another video. It's Jake here. We're still in lockdown here in New Zealand. We've just been told that as of next Monday, it's Thursday today, so in 4 days time we'll be going from level 4 to level 3. Then we've got another 2 weeks of that, which basically doesn't change anything. And then at the end of that, hopefully, all going well, you know, we can go from level 3 to level 2, and that means gyms reopen, and that means that this series will be over. But for now, we're still training at home. I actually found a couple extra weight plates. So with those additional plates, we can up the weight slightly for certain exercises, certain sets, which is fantastic. It's going to be good moving forward. So, in today's workout, we're training arms, biceps and triceps. We're doing a superset style workout, once again. Saves time, there's less rest periods, it's more fun. And with lighter weight, it really is the way to go, especially with something like arms. Biceps and triceps, they're small muscles, they are impressive muscles. When I look at a guy's arm, I hardly ever look at a bicep, I look at a tricep. With that being said, this workout is both biceps and triceps. We're doing a superset fashion, like I said. First exercise was a barbell bicep curl into a laying overhead skullcrusher for triceps. So we did 5 sets there. Following that, we went to our second bicep exercise, which was our 21s, using the same barbell, but just a different range of motion and a different tempo. So 21s is 7 reps the bottom half of the rep, 7 reps of the top half of the rep, and then 7 full reps. Following that, we moved into our tricep portion of the superset, which was close grip push-ups. Okay, so that was our second superset. So for the final exercise, final superset, we started with biceps and we did a dumbbell bicep curl. We used both a normal grip and also a hammer grip. I decided to mix it up in these last few sets because I realized basically that I hadn't done any hammer curls of any kind, so we hadn't targeted the outside of the bicep there. So, you know, I just decided to throw it in there for no real reason. And then following that, we did the last tricep exercise, which was a dumbbell tricep kickback, which is a new exercise. I haven't done it on this series before, so I hope you guys enjoy that. I don't know how many of you will actually watch all these workouts, you know, all the way through. In fact, I would say zero. I'd say none of you will watch this entire workout, but I guess at the end of the day, what I'm doing and what I'm, you know, moving forward with this channel, it doesn't matter how many views I get, doesn't matter how many likes I get, it's all about documenting. It is about documenting the journey. Who knows where we're going to end up? It's no fun if you know where you're going to end up. You've just got to document the journey, step by step, and what will be, will be. So that's what we're doing. I hope you guys enjoy this workout. I hope you guys are training hard out there, and I hope you have a fantastic day. Peace out, guys. Yeah. Go and play that. Set you down, I'ma say that. Money, me a couple dollars. Telling you now, this payback. So I take that. Ask them now, what's saying that? I've been going to the top and I got what they not, so I know that they hate that. But I'm on now. shit.
Ugh.